Once again, scattered showers and thunderstorms across the area today, and they got an early start right around 10 or 11 o'clock this morning. They developed, and they've been across the entire area all afternoon, and this will be the trend through the afternoon. When the sun goes down, these will begin to diminish, and then we're going to do this all over again on your Monday. A cold front moves through on Tuesday, and then we have some really nice weather behind that cold front. A July reprieve from all the heat and humidity is on the way. Temperatures in the 80s and 70s at this hour. Here in Jackson, 83 degrees, 82 degrees at Vicksburg, 76 degrees at Macomb, 81 degrees in Hattiesburg, and 80 degrees in Natchez. Lows tonight will be down in the lower 70s once again, area-wide, 72 here in the metro, 71 Kosciuszko, and 73 degrees over in Vicksburg. Tomorrow, more of the same, scattered showers and thunderstorms, and they could start developing right around lunchtime and continue through the afternoon. Temperatures will be in the middle 80s area-wide. And here's a look at the storms as they head through the evening. You can see a general decrease in storm activity through tonight. And then as we head through tomorrow, we'll start off the day with sunshine and clouds, and then more showers and thunderstorms will develop across the area as a cold front does move into the region. And then here's the cold front on Tuesday morning moving through our area with a round of showers and thunderstorms that will move through. And then skies clear out, and we look at some really nice weather in store for us as we head into Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday of next week. So the less humid air will be moving through as we head during the day on Tuesday. High pressure moving back in, sunshiny skies, and mild conditions continue as we head through the rest of the week. And even into Wednesday, we're calling it a slice of nice around here. Bright sunshine, and those numbers will be in the mid-80s. Lows at night will be in the 60s. Going to feel good out there. So here's your real feel forecast. Monday, still in that miserable category, a lot of humidity around. On Tuesday, the front will be moving through early in the day, and then those real feel numbers will be coming down. Humidity values will be improving throughout the day. Wednesday and Thursday, both pleasant. Real feel numbers outside. So 72 for tonight, storms diminishing, and then we will return to fair skies. Then for tomorrow, high temperatures will be near 87, scattered showers and thunderstorms in the afternoon. 7-day forecast shows, look at that, 84 on Wednesday, 88 degrees on Thursday, 89 degrees on Friday. The humidity slowly returns back to the forecast on Saturday. Scattered showers and thunderstorms come back into the forecast on Sunday.